So, catering.
He holds an office in one of the businessmen fellowship chapters there in the state of, I hope I can pronounce this okay, Tamilindu. Oh my, I ruined that one. Sorry about that, Saji, but we welcome you to share your story with us.
This is Tai Hing. He is a Indian chef. So, plantation 即係種植啊 ，cardamom 即係嗰啲香料啊。佢話全部都有機嘅香料。佢要係同好多人要係對話嘅。
I mean, very little of Jesus is known in the workplace. And
I like to go to the phone, I don't buy come to you. So, okay, the
MFI India and in the individual workplaces, we've been able to put together the various
One such experience is don't go come go to yes, okay, so there, like a plantation there, who don't take some living company as a director for many years. I got a 種嘅人啦，即係個 plantation 個種植場嘅人啦。佢將耶穌介紹俾佢啲工人知，佢哋從來未聽過耶穌呢個人，佢哋唔知有教會，唔知有上主，唔知任何有關基督教嘅故事。咁佢係耶穌又進入佢呢個咁嘅種植場，因為咧。城市生命生活咧好緊張嘅。佢話咧，當我識過主耶穌之後咧，佢覺得生命係有改變，有個意義。Chapter two， 因為佢話咁講，因為咧每份要作工，主係同你作工嘅，你係要需要做一啲 handwork。我想他是讲以弗所书第二章、有些 good work 有些善工你要做的他那个地方呢就虽然不是 很现代化但是由此的帮助呢他觉得可以有一个改变有可以改变他那个运作上高的过程佢個主係真真正正係同佢講嗰啲説話。佢走去佢個種植場，就同大家講有關主恩典。佢哋哇好奇怪喎，佢哋就同佢去聽，大家都熱烈鼓掌喎。佢講主嘅道嘅時候，佢話好奇怪喎，奇怪得不得了喎，呢樣嘢佢話喺印度從來會發生喎。佢話你個説話相當動聽。好多人好想做好多嘢，但系你嚟到咧讲嘅说话咧，我觉得好听喎，好动听喎。因为咧佢讲嘅嘢咧系符合人性，即系爱啊。咁佢啊跪喺主面前咧，话我唔知道点样去同大家分享呢样嘢，但系咧你俾咗个智慧我同大家分享。咁佢翻去個種植場，佢話揾一個人你主你介紹一個人等我同佢講啦。咁我會同你去禱告。佢話你唔好理啲人同你講乜嘢，我同你一齊，你同佢要講得噶啦。佢話咧呢個係現代恩典，現代嘅救贖，你要同佢哋講嘅。佢話我。永远都同你一齐，你走去讲得噶啦，你唔需要担心佢哋嘅反应。佢话唔知点样会发生，但系咧，你同佢讲啦。
and systems that we put in place.
Okay, 咁佢跟住咧就因為主嘅啟發咧，佢亦都將工廠個 plantation 嘅 operation 咧搞得更加好。哇，個 cardamom 即係嗰個玉桂唔係玉桂嗰、那個，即係佢話咧種嗰個 cardamom 咧種得係因為主嘅恩典咧，佢個 cardamom 咧係全印度最好嘅。咁話咧，亦都咧祝福咗好多種植場裏邊嘅人，亦都好多人咧慢慢咧就信咗主。咁佢話咧呢個係一個好好嘅啟示，你俾我嘅工人同埋俾我嘅種植場。佢話啲人咧亦都開始就聚集去聽佢講耶穌嘅道。我唔知你個耶穌邊個，唔知你主邊個，不過你講嘅嘢好聽。你每一天你同我講到咧，我哋覺得好安全，好開心。啊，我哋開始就慢慢就信上主耶穌。啊，佢話咧，喂，工人覺得喂，你講嘅真主真係真嘅喎，佢真係仁慈，真係有愛心嘅喎。因為咧，佢嘅説話咧，佢話語咧，能夠令我哋嘅生命有改變。阿卡迪文係豆蔻，佢話咧有個好老嘅女人曾經同我哋做過好耐嘅嘢，但係咧，哇！佢話我覺得你嘅説話咧真係令到我好感動，因為你係一個令到我個心裏邊感覺好舒服，同埋咧係有安全感嘅一個話語。跟住咧，佢哋就要求阿沙奇去同佢哋祷告。佢话咧，你嘅祷告咧，令到我哋心里边得安全、得舒服。你嘅说话咧，令到我哋更加有喜乐。咁亦都咧，能够令我嘅工作咧，更加系觉得系有意义啊。咁佢话咧，所有嘅轉變咧係一個見證嚟嘅，呢個見證咧係有好有力嘅，就話俾大家知咧，主係一個真主，一個存在嘅好實在嘅一個俾到救贖救恩嘅人，大家都感覺得好好。我亦都喺度觀察緊你，做咗好多好多善工。佢話咧：，哇，你有主嘅位份。你好似主一样咁仁慈，你好关心我哋，我觉得系好欣慰咯。翻工人讲系，呢个系呢个我系从印度嚟嘅弟兄叫沙田啊，我讲呢个咁嘅见证俾你听咧，就主系真系真嘅主，佢系俾我哋祝福，俾我哋一个好嘅感觉，一个安全。
Every place we go to, I share this testimony.
佢將呢個咁嘅見證咧，又去電台啦，又去警察局啦，去周圍啦，去到佢嗰個 plantation 啦，即係佢種植場啦。啊！
Can change me, I'm willing to change. I said, my Jesus will change you because He loves you more than anybody else. It doesn't matter if your wife doesn't love you, but Jesus.
佢話咧，你太太唔愛你唔緊要，耶穌愛你得㗎啦。因為咧，佢能夠改變你太太啊，能夠令到咧你太太更加愛你，咁所以咧你要係信靠主耶穌。因為咧主係會給予，會係釋放，會係一個全能嘅主咧，令到大家有喜樂。我哋系将呢个咁好嘅感觉经验咧，系带俾大家。亦都因为咧，好多人咧系感觉唔到主嘅恩典嘅，但系咧我就系因为咧，我哋就系将主耶稣嘅大名去广泛咁样去宣扬，亦都咧将福音咧。帶到係每一個人嘅心裏邊，令到各個人咧有喜樂。呢個係一個好極之微妙、 极之好嘅一个经验。我哋系荣耀主啊！我呢个一个 living God， 一个活着嘅主。系感谢大家嘅分享，大家聆听。我哋系一切荣耀，一切荣耀系归主嘅。主系行善功，我哋都要跟随佢行善功。感谢主，阿门。感谢感谢感谢感恩。阿利路亚啊！十分之好，十分之好。
He's watching from where he is right now, so I'm sure he's pleased too. But above all, God is certainly pleased with us.
This is a great thing. Behold, 啟示錄三章十二節，佢應該係邀請大家進入佢嘅心裏邊。羅馬書三章廿三節，主嘅恩典係永恆嘅，主嘅恩典係永恆嘅。使徒行传三章十九节，你系要悔改，你口中信主，心中信主，你就系会得到一个救赎，得到恩。今日系同大家讲紧盼望永生。你哋今日聽到咁好嘅見證，應該係會係有個改變嘅心裏邊，亦都請求大家跟隨我説，跟隨我講回經，我接受主耶穌喺我生命裏邊，同埋永遠都係接受主耶穌。如果边个系要接受主耶稣嘅咧，请你跟我去祷告。天上嘅父亲，我感恩你嘅俾我启示，我感恩主耶稣基督。